Today's photo was taken in the early 1950s, just a few years before Clemson would become a coeducational civilian institution. Here, cadets are lined up on Bowman Field going through an inspection. Although Clemson became a coeducational civilian institution in 1955, it still maintains an active military presence.